I've done parts of St Helen, but the route is actually named after St Helen of Carnarvon, a Celtic saint that is said to have ordered the construction of roads during the 4th century.
Wow, you can be boring sometimes.